And it's Wang Li-Chin at the top of the screen in the red against... Made the last 16 at the 2004 Athens. Like many of the players have had an excruciating schedule. Last match of the evening, the last match of the tournament. 2-all in game. Right back over the other side. He was well in place. And Wang Li-Chin all out of options. Dollars for the men's singles winner. And that's meters to 40. To make it bigger and slower, this game is still lightning fast. And the seven, eight. Women's singles matches, a match and the doubles. 8-10. Game point for Wang Li-Chin. Just after 10 in the evening here, Beijing. They're going the way of Marlin. Four. He's always managed to come back somehow. Worst all the better with Ma serving now at 8-9. There it is. World number one, now world number three. Play that lead again. One. Six. One. Wang Li-Chin, a bronze medalist in doubles in Athens. Once ranked. And they're now up to a yearly prize pool of 1.6 million US. 5-3. Games to one. gets it back. And this is when the crowd gets excited and the players like to get into it as well. 8-9 with Mars serving. Seesaw from one extreme to the other on his way to victory. Great. We'll get our match underway. Oh. Out in front, 3-love. The world number two to run away and build an even bigger lead. A bat in vain, couldn't get it, and this is match point. Oh, the crowd love this. It's almost exhibition stuff, but there is so much at stake here. Perhaps Marlin feeling that this match is out of reach for him, so he may as well enjoy it. And you can see the chair umpire doing his job properly. He's keeping a very close eye on this, and this is absolutely superb sportsmanship from both of them. They're so close in the world rankings, close in age as well.